Hey, I'm Jam, and this channel is mainly going to be.
Make it. Really hurt my bum. Right, they're about to come down.
X-Con, give it to you.
Yo guys, so this is James from Bucks Downhill, and today we're going to be doing a review on the Walls chicken and mushroom slice. So first of all, this thing comes with a 69mm contact patch. It's got a durometer of 2A, and they come in at about 1 meter tall. So I can take this thing out of the packet first. They're cast in the Walls chicken and mushroom formula, so it should be pretty safe. So yeah, I mean, I'm liking this thing, and I'm going to stick it on my board, and we're going to see how it rides. So yeah, I'm pretty excited to ride these things. So I started riding through these wheels, and they're pretty sick. As you can see, I've worn down just a little bit. They're feeling really nice, super predictable, feel really good on the road. They've got this really cool core, it's this kind of creamy chicken and mushroom core, which is quite nice. But yeah, I'm really enjoying riding them, and I think I might definitely pick up another set. So, I'm a little bit through the core now, still feeling pretty good, quite fresh. Hi. So they've got this really cool kind of like golden finish to them, which I really like. It's pretty steezy, they look pretty sick on the board. Oh look, cameraman, can we move the camera down a bit, please? Thank you. So, I mean, switching up frequencies, I think they're going to be pretty sick. I'm quite looking forward to skating them. Look at that. They slide really nicely along the road.
Fucking Jesus Christ.
So yeah, they're pretty veiny, as you can see. I'm getting like loads of dust over my hands. Tasty. But yeah, so I'm going to keep riding these things, maybe do some bigger stand-up slides on them, and I'll let you know how they are near the end of their life. Anyway, guys, this has been James from Buck Downhill talking to you about these mental new passages.
Buy them now.
Do some
spunk-a-me sausage rolls. Spunk-a-me.